Hi again from Oslo. Thursday, September 14, about 5 o'clock p.m. and 18 degrees, very nice and sunny day. I had two videos today. The first one was from Tusho district and the next one from Sagene. And I am here in the original place of Sagene. I had a video in this cafe and I'm going to go beside the Akers Elva or Akers River. Here is a very historical place, many factories were here in about 200 years ago. The Royan waterfall is here. I'm going to go down with the river. Beautiful. That's amazing. Look at this.
Guillermo.
And this beautiful place is in the heart of Oslo. This natural beauty. Hope you enjoy it as I did. Wow. I cannot go from this beauty. Okay. I can go to the upstairs maybe first. Okay, here is the sport area. Carry on this way to look forward what will happen for us. Young people there. I think they are busy with skateboard. it will be more and more nice when autumn comes. Dog was angry, maybe. Or sunlight. Do you enjoy this walking? I hope so. I miss that waterfall already. Here also I hear a voice of water. Amutbu 1852. Hundremon Kanyelbaya, and Sikhtir Unner, Takt Fast Marsh. We are in the heart of Oslo, and all these things are natural, but handmade. The nature, I mean. And have a look from here. Nice. Scooters. Lot of scooters around the city. To the Nedre Foss. Foss means waterfall. It must be more waterfalls there. But I think I want to go there. More beautiful in that way. Excuse me the change of directions, but sometimes it's just like this. We have to find the best. is it? Is this the art college? I think so. Nicole and Monica forever. Oh, sisters. Look at this one. From 2014, Pierre and Hanna. Yeah, Cassia Howitt. This is so old. I loved this one. This is so cute. What is inside here? Now I finish this video. I need to find the College of Art. Thank you for now. Bye bye. Fish. It's fish here. Hi, are the fish there? Maybe we will have some fish for dinner. But I say goodbye for now and come later. Bye bye.